Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to install CM13 Android Marshmallow in Eureka and Eureka Plus. Your phone should have TWRP recovery installed. If you don't know what is it and how to install it, click on the I button on the screen right now to watch my video on that. Once you have TWRP recovery installed, you have to download 3 files from the link down below in the description. First one is cm13.zip, second one is gapps.zip, third one is boot sdcard.img. Switch off your phone, then press volume up plus volume down plus power button at the same time. Once you see the U logo, release all the keys and you will be in the TWRP recovery. From that, click on backup and swipe to backup. Now click on the back button and go to wipe and then swipe to factory reset. Now click on the back button and click on install. Click on install, select the CM13 zip. Click on add more zip and select the gapps zip and then swipe to flash. Once the flashing is done, click on the back button, go to install, click on images. Now you will see the boot img, select that and select it as boot and swipe to flash. Once the flashing is done, go to the main menu by pressing the back button, click on reboot and system. The first boot will take 5 to 10 minutes, so please be patient. CM13 is blazing fast, faster than the CM12.1 update. It has all the Marshmallow features like the Doze mode, app permissions, Google Now on tap, and so on. Now you will ask me how to root this gel. So it's pretty simple. Go into settings, then about phone option, click the build number 7 times. Then press the back button, go into developer options, and root access. Select that to apps and ADB. Click the red subscribe button for more tips and tricks. Leave your feedback about this ROM in the comment section and like this video, and I will see you in the next one.